Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name's Sabrina and today we're continuing on with Aragami. Okay. Oh, where is she? Oh, she's up there. She's up there with everybody else. I see. My pleasure. Okay. Awesome. I have to talk with a bunch of people. Aye, aye, Captain. Yeah. Okay. I'm the answer. Okay. Okay, a group of... We just finished chapter 5. We're a little past halfway. Okay. Krono, Kiri. You left out my house? Do you just want to talk with me now? Read the letter. Everybody. Okay, everybody's in the village. He wants to speak with me. Yeah, yeah. I still only have one. I have no idea what I'm gonna use it for. You also have a new colors. Purple and teal. Hi. Another essence rune. I do need to pick up some of these. Anyone else? The guy that is imprisoned because... Oh, he's done stuff to his wall. Let me go to my house. Where's my house again? Ah, yes, there's my house. You know what would be awesome in this game if, like, this wall that's, like, empty was just all of my swords and outfits and shit. Okay. Daughter of former captain of the militia. Okay. Okay, the rest were taken prisoners and tortured. Okay. Okay. I'll help the militia. Let's go. I'm still missing one collectible. Musha didn't lose any of its spirit. Get supplies to the peasants and capture a Naho captain to extract him. Okay. First, get supplies. First, get around and kill people. Oh yes, I do have one. Come here. Okay. Come closer. Come on. Mishotoku. Like, everyone is here. Okay, there's another one that I need to go grab. Oh, there's one there too. In here? Yeah. Oh no, that's the dude I need to capture. No, let's not do that one. Come here. Awesome. Anyone else? Anyone else want to go? Okay. Might as well take the money while I'm here. Awesome. Okay. We're good here. Now. We have to go to the other place that I saw. That one has two, if I recall. One. We'll be back for you. Come on. Come on.
Mishotoku.
Yes, he has been. All right. I need supplies for the peasants. There's one more supply I need. It's great that the captain's here. There he is. Now. All right. Excuse me. Oh yeah, there's a second. I mean, might as well. Everyone's cleared out in this section. You're dead. You're dead. Oh man, I did a really good job at clearing out my path without intentionally doing it. Huh. Well, that was impressive. Good job, Sabrina. All right, so we got supplies. Oh, there were only four alive, that would be why. That would do it. I believe there was one. There was one that I actually wanted to upgrade, which, oh, it was my kill, I think. That one will also, the predicted path would be good too. Okay. Let's go and talk with Katashi. Yeah. Okay, so we have like three missions, but we have someone who wants to talk with us. Oh, you wanted to talk with us too. Yeah, we're good. Who else wanted to speak with me? Yep. Okay. Like, we only have, like, a little bit of time. Conflict between Akashi. Help destroy the supplies. Okay. I feel like that one might be easy, but if I die, we'll continue next episode. Hey, Winnie. 22. So much. Yes, hi, Winnie. Can I see my screen? No? I must see your floofy butt. Oh my God. God, fucking damn it. Hi, Winnie. I actually do need to see my screen in this game. I'm sorry. Fun. I can't be bending around a cat. Thank you. Take two. Without a cat in front of my screen. Cat has come back. Okay, you're dead. Awesome. Winnie, gah! Go on your laptop, please. Thank you. Bets on how long that's gonna last. come on. Either move or let this speed up faster. No. Fucking hell. Well, we tried. It failed. It'll be next episode. I do want to thank y'all so much for watching. If you're not already, feel free to subscribe to my channel. And I hope to see you in the next video. Bye!